We talked to each kid this week, and we launched the app, and they know how to put it on their phones or their media devices now. And you know, one thing I told them is that I want our school to be the best school in the state of Kentucky. And for us to be able to be the best state school in the state of Kentucky, it can't have those four things that this app covers. And that is weapons in the school, drugs or alcohol in the school, bullying, and then jewels, tobacco, e-cigarettes, what have you. So without those things in our school, we have an opportunity to be the best in the state of Kentucky. But with those things, it's going to be hard for us to do that. So it's an opportunity for students to let us know 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, if any of those things are a problem in our school. It does, as a parent, to help ease your mind with your kid at school, and especially not only in school but outside of school, because social media is such a big part of the daily life of a teenager nowadays. And it's like I told the kids, sometimes it may be Saturday night at 2 a.m. in the morning if they see it on social media, something about maybe a kid's gonna bring a knife to school on Monday because they're mad at someone else. That's an easy way for a kid, regardless of what time it is, what day of the week it is, to let administration and the Pikeville City Police know. It's a great tool that hopefully, it's one of those things, it's a great tool that we hopefully never have to use. But if we do have to use it, it's a great tool to help our keep our school safe. It's a really user-friendly app. We've got posters hung out throughout the school, and then it's also on our website, the instructions. All it has is a QR barcode. You open up your phone or camera, and you just scan the QR code, and the app pops right on your phone. And once you do that, you put in your username and password, and then you click one of those four buttons. And those four buttons are weapons, drugs, bullying, and tobacco or jeweling. And it immediately lets us know and the city police know if anything's in our school that's not supposed to be. I would like to thank BitSource. They're the one that developed the app right down the street on Hamley Boulevard. So we appreciate all the hard work and time that they put into developing this app for us. You know, like I said, we're not one of those that put our head in the sand, and we're gonna hit it head on and try to, like I said, we're gonna use this app, and hopefully it's another tool to help us keep our school as safe as possible.